Standing on the parking lot at Twin Pines Mall. It's Saturday morning, October 26, 1985, 1:18 a.m., and this is temporal experiment number one. Come on, Einy. Hey, boy, get in there. That a boy. In you go. Get down. Get your seatbelt on. That's it.
Whoa. Okay.
Please note that Einstein's clock is in precise synchronization with my control watch. Got it?
Right, check, Doc.
Good. Have a good trip, Einstein. Watch your head. Watch this.
Yeah, okay. Got it.
Not me. The car. The car. If my calculations are correct, when this baby hits 88 miles per hour, watch this.
What did I tell you? 88 miles per hour.
The temporal displacement occurred at exactly 1:20 a.m. and 0 seconds!
Oh, Jesus Christ! Jesus Christ, Doc! You disintegrated Einstein!
Calm down, Marty! I didn't disintegrate anything! The molecular structure of both Einstein and the car are completely intact!
Where the hell are they?
The appropriate question is, when the hell are they? You see, Einstein has just become the world's first time traveler! I sent him into the future! 1 minute into the future, to be exact! And at precisely 1:21 a.m.
Wait a minute, Doc. Are you telling me that you built a time machine out of a DeLorean?
The way I see it, if you're gonna build a time machine into a car, why not do it with some style? Besides, the stainless steel construction made the flux dispersal. Look out!
Doc?
Huh, that's peculiar.
Where's the car, Doc?
It should have caught up with us 27 seconds ago.
Doc, what happened to Einstein?
No need for concern. It's probably just a minor miscalibration of the time circuits. Marty, could you get my notebook? It should be in the toolbox.
Sir.
My latest invention. The thing that makes time travel possible. In this notebook, I detail the nearly 3 decades of scientific breakthroughs necessary to build a working time machine. If it ever fell into the wrong hands, the consequences could be catastrophic. Let's see. Is mass equals I times Z and E equals the square root of Z times...
Consequences could be catastrophic? Whoa. Deja vu. Doc?
Great Scott!
Doc, what is it?
I've made a horrible mistake!
No!
I'm sorry, Marty.
Doc, come back! Doc!
Thank you. Marty, is everything okay?
Yeah, Mom, it was just a nightmare. I was in the past, and Doc was there.
Well, you're safe and sound now, back in good old 1986. But you'd better get up. Your father's waiting for you.
Huh?
Weren't you going to meet him over at Doc's?
Holy crap, I'm late!